enter the shuttle and lift off.
Thank you.
Off to a promising start, we've got a lead to work with. The buyer's identity for the sanctuary location is still under wraps, but we've traced them back to the Icarus. The trouble is that the Icarus was last seen in a different sector. To progress, you must unlock the ship's jump drive. We can now jump to a different sector of the galaxy.
The cell infection we were escaping from somehow got on board the refugee fleet. How many are unaffected? The only way forward is to find the sanctuary and hope many others got there.
You're in a different sector now. Before going to the next mission, you'll need better equipment. Place the crafting station. Perks of scavenging. Now you've got access to the crafting station. There you can enhance your armor and weapons and even upgrade the pet gun. Approach the mission table. I've identified our next objectives. This is where you get information on discovered derelicts, and select one that you want to board next. Some derelicts could unravel the mystery of the outbreak, and hopefully advance us toward the sanctuary, so I'll be sure to mark them. The plot thickens. The secret buyer of the illegal sanctuary location data was from the ship Icarus. Find out who communicated with Captain Copeland. All outgoing message IDs are kept inside the communication terminal. Not to make it easy, the Icarus is being sucked into the nearby sun, so get to the info ASAP. try again. safes are proof that you're trying. Keep going.